Hi, I'm Raghida, mother of Ziad. Ziadchi, Zax, whatever you want to call him.
I first met Ziad in 2004. I was newly recruited at AUB, and he was a graduate student here from a different background. He knew that there was a marine biologist, so he came and met with me and kind of insisted that he wanted to do something about the marine environment, some kind of research. Since he was an experienced diver, we decided to do underwater visual surveys of a newly invasive species in the Mediterranean.
زياد أنا تعرفت عليه من سنة 2008 بصور كان إجا مع صديقه محمد ضمن جمعية بيربل ليف وكانوا حابين كتير يعملوا توعية بيئية بصور. وبالنسبة إلي يعني بعد فترة من الشغل اعتبرته مثل شريك عمل.
يعني بال 2012 كان عندنا مهمة عم ندرس رايحين بالباخرة العلمية كانا على منطقة الصور على القصمية ندرس هالآبار اللي في مياه عذبة ومياه كبريتية بالبحر هونيك. لأول مرة كنت بشوف حدا أنا بيغطس ومعه سكوتر، بعدين عرفت إنه هيدا هو الشاب اسمه زياد سماح، تعرفت عليه من بعد ما طلع من البحر ضمن النشاطات اللي بيعملها وعرضها وبين الشغل كيف هو عمل فيه حلو كتير، كيف نازل هالروبوت تبعنا، كيف عم نفوت الالات اوكي بطريقه، وعمل اكسبوجر لشغلنا.
علاقتي بزياد كانت اول ما تعرفت عليه بال 2009 تقريبا او 2010 بالضبط، مش حاد التاريخ بالضبط. اجى لعندي كشاب عنده هوايه الغطس، عنده هوايه البحر، بحب البحر.
Ziad and I met for the first time in 2006 while I was working as a dive master at Lebanon Divers in Beirut. He came in with Sam, his father, who signed up for a dive course, and eventually he did. He was about 14 or 15 years old, and his first diving experiences was with myself and my team.
I met Ziad during the nightlife of Beirut in a bar called Torino Express, where we used to hang out, go for drinks, and we had quite a few friends in common.
Hello, can you please introduce yourself?
Yes, my name is Sami and I'm Ziad's father. Well, there's a lot of stories with Ziad to be shared, but if you want, I have introduced him to the seas and the waters. Ziad was 2 years old when I started throwing him into the swimming pool and he's coming back to me. Repeatedly for 2 or 3 weeks, then Ziad, 2 years old, started swimming alone.
And during summer, I used to take him with me. And there is the UB beach. You know, it's far from my office. He used to go down. I used to tell the lifeguard, please take care of my son. He said, okay, every time I call him, take care of my son. He would say, yes, okay, okay, madam, I will. One time, I saw him. He said, well, you are telling me to take care of your son? Come and see your son. He's diving. He's diving and putting the cages for fishes. You know, he's diving without any tools, anything. And he was around 10 years old.
I'm Lara. I'm one of Ziad's younger cousins. When I was interning in Sur, back when I was in college, we spent the whole summer trying to figure out how to build the ecotourism in Sur. And he would send me on all these different little tasks here and there. We spent a lot of time on the water. We spent a lot of time in the office, eating, enjoying, drinking after hours. I would say a lot of that is some of my fondest memories with him.
In 2010, when Ziad and I started the Purple Reef movement for the protection of the marine environment, that's where our relationship really bonded, and we were approaching the community with a lot of enthusiasm to make a difference.
بين بسهور سي لاين لأول مرة وكان شغلة كتير غريبة لأنه ما قلنا بالعادة نشوف سي لاين بالماي عنا فزياد كان لو بصحله بنام بالماي حد السي لاين ما كان يتركها ولا دقيقة يعني حتى بتذكر في صورة كان مدد حدا على الرصيف البحري شو بدي خبرك شو بدي تاكل ما تركها من الصبح يمكن العشية ونحن عم نشوف كيف بدنا نشيلها من المي لأنه هي ما بتقبل حدا يقرب عليها جاب شبك صيادين مع الصيادين وطلعناها على النقورة ورجعت على سور رجعت طلعها على النقورة مرة تانية كرمال تكون بمطرح سيف ما حدا يتعرض لها أو إنه لأنه كانت كتير عم بتقرب على الناس
I was organizing his birthday party, so it was a surprise party for his 40th. I had planned this for quite a long time, and when we were ready to go, Ziad got a call from a fisherman in the north of Lebanon because of the turtle that was endangered, and Ziad had to go and check on her. So we went there. It lasted quite a long time, but Ziad had obviously to save the turtle. I didn't know if we were gonna go to the birthday party eventually. We did, but at the same time, Ziad had to save the turtle.
I know that he was passionate about everything he does and everything he works, he used to work for. But I didn't know as a fact the real impact of his work except after his departure.
زياد منه شخص عادي يعني قد ما اوصفه هلا بحكي انا بس انا زياد هو بعقلي يعني انا لما فكر بزياد انا بشوف شخص helpful محب خدوم هو مش لحاله عايش هو عايش للغير.
In my opinion, Ziad's work impacted the environment in the way that he was really fighting really hard for the oceans, for LCA oceans, for marine protected areas, from every level of communities, of high level diplomats, ministry people, etc. But his idea was that for us to thrive, the oceans also had to thrive.
نحن تعاوننا على إجمالا كل أهداف المحمية زياد صح منه internal بالشغل externally كان عم يشتغل كل شيء بدي أحكي يعني ابتداء من التوعية لتأمين حتى استاجير بالمحمية أو حتى كان عم يحكي مع كل العالم جامعات سوشيال ميديا جهات مانحة الوزارات كان عم بيسهلنا قد ما في يسهلنا الشغل لأنه بيعرف شو في عنا ناقص
بال 2021 لما صار الأويل سبيل إجا البقعة النفطية من إسرائيل بسنة الألف بشباط فبلا طول سير نزل معي زياد وبلشنا نبرم من مطرح لمطرح وكذا على أساس إنه أنا رايح بينزل زياد برفاني فزياد أخذ على عاتقه هالشغلة وصل لهونيك لا بده ينظف الدنيا كلها زياد يا زياد انت منك بلدية انت منك الدولة بلا انا لازم نعمل شيء ما في انا هيك عم بدق قولي فزياد صار مختار المنطقة صار هو المرجع ما في جمعية بقى تنزل تنظف الدق لزياد
اثر هلا انا هيدا الاثر اللي تعلمته منه تنظيف البيئة عم بنقله لهالاجيال اللي طالعة اللي انا اللي مصلحتي فيها اللي هي السياحة عم يجي لعندي مثلا طلاب مدارس عم يجي لعندي كشاف عم يجي لعندي هود الجيل الجديد اللي بيطلع، أول شغلة مننبههم أنه أهم شيء ما حدا يكب شيء بالبحر، هيدا أهم شيء.
And he tried to help as much as he can all the fisheries and the fishermen in Lebanon, all around Lebanon.
Whatever comes out that could not be recycled, we were banned to use it at home. And we had to tell others the same because we were ordered to follow his rules.
I got the idea of the book actually on the plane ride back from the funeral in Beirut. Choosing the main character was the easiest thing of all of this because it didn't make sense for him to be anything else. And I even chose the t-shirt based on one of the t-shirts that we love that he has. It's like this orange reddish Hawaiian shirt. So
his dream was to conserve sharks because sharks are needed for the cycle of life in the seas and the oceans.
One thing I would like the world to remember Ziad by was that he was a champion of the oceans, and in particular the sharks, and always fighting really hard for sharks to have a different narrative than the one we know.
He was so much of a shark advocate, and I was more of a dolphin person, and he always teased each other on that.
The impact of the work of Ziad on the marine environment is mainly due by the various initiatives that he made related to conservation and the marine wildlife, particularly sharks. Ziad was one of the most important, if not the most important person in this initiative.